playing today are on our album, Ghosts and Bubblegum. And we wrote the songs in our house that we live in just south of Madison. And this one was the first one we wrote together, side by side, because sometimes we write our stuff separately. And it was right after we had been in a big fight, and I was chopping strawberries. But the fight was resolved, and the song, it formed. It was cool. So this is Strawberries. Albums for Sid.
I'm
what's next? We had to cut a couple songs from our set, so I don't know. Bang Bang. So this one is our only cover that we perform, and it's on the album, and it's just a really fun one to play. And you'll all recognize it.
Thank you.
He says we know they are. I still don't know. I'm skeptical. But that one's for them. This next one's called Colors.
Yeah.
guys, and for coming from Ohio. Your words are amazing, and to both of you, wonderfully inspiring women, I'm so happy to be here. And so is he. He doesn't have a microphone, though. This is our last one. Thank you.